The Piked Jaeger reached its peak of popularity in the 2017 quad, when the technical committee decided to upgrade it from D to E. However, it has been downgraded back to D in the 2022 code, which may affect its popularity in the upcoming years. It consists of a swing backward to a salto forward piked and requires a less than 90 degree hip angle.